What's up, YouTube? This video is brought to you by Weeboy. If you'd like to help out the channel and get 2 free stocks, make sure you check out my link below. Hey, I'm Chris Sain, and if you're new here, I make videos on personal finance and how to invest and build wealth through the stock market. I started this Robinhood channel for 2 reasons. Number one, I wanted to simplify investing for those that wanted to invest but didn't quite know how. And number two, I wanted to show you guys in real time the companies that I invest in to grow my portfolio from $0 to 10K and then eventually from 10K to 100K. So feel free to join me on a journey by grabbing some free stock using my link below or sit back and watch. Either way, I appreciate you. Today's video is about this week possibly being the buying opportunity of a lifetime. But I first need to discuss with you guys whether or not you're a gambler, a trader, or an investor. We're gonna take a deep dive in this today, but before we do that, let's open up a free stock and take a look at my portfolio. Okay guys, as you can see, my portfolio is currently sitting at $36,682.95. On the day, we are break even. On the week, we are down almost 1%. On the month, we are up over 6.5%. If I take you guys 3 months out, we are up over 13.5%. If I go 1 year out, even though I haven't had this portfolio for 1 year yet, I only started this in January, we are up 9.5%. And all time, we are up 9.6%. Guys, you already know, man, I try to show you every step of the way so I can show you how to properly build out a small investment portfolio. That won't stop no time soon, so just continue to rock with me if you like these type of videos. Today, we want to open up a free stock, and it's coming from Jeremiah. Major salute, man. I appreciate you guys. You already know when you get a free stock, I get a free stock, and it's a win-win for both. Let's go with the one in the middle. And it looked like we got HP Enterprise for 1 share, $9.62. Nothing better than free money, guys. And so keep using the link below. Keep building up your portfolio with the free money. Cash out. Do what you need to do to get into a better investment. Use it however you need to. So real quick, man, I want to talk to you today about whether or not you are a gambler, a trader, or an investor. Leave a comment below at what stage of the journey that you consider yourself to be. I'm not here to bash you, so I don't care which one you choose. I'm going to help you become an investor, but I know on the journey, you might identify as one of the other two for right now, which is okay. Because if 95% of investors would tell you their truth, they would also tell you that when they first got started, they were kind of in one or two buckets as well. And so that's perfectly okay. That's part of the natural growth process. Guys, listen, what you choose matters because it will determine the type of stocks you invest in, the type of moves you make. So I'm asking a question so that I can better walk alongside you guys. However, it's important that you are upfront with yourself if everything you're currently doing is about a quick flip. If everything you're doing is about a short-term play, that's okay if that's where you're at. Do you have a goal of you need to turn $1,000 into $3,000? Sometimes that's what the situation may call for. Are you a day trader? Are you a swing trader? Are you trying to play options, whether it's a put or a call? Those type of things, guys, you want to identify so that you know who you are and what type of investor you are. You know how I identify myself as a buy and hold guy, better known as a dividend investor or a long-term investor, okay? However, because I embrace diversity, I have growth stocks, I have spec plays, I have value stocks, I have ETFs, I have everything you can think of, because all of it is part of my overall mission in terms of how I'm trying to build wealth as well as build out my portfolio. So guys, I want you to be honest with yourself today. Let me know in the comments what type of investor you are. Are you a gambler? Are you a trader? Are you an investor? And then let me know, are you a buy and hold investor? Are you a short-term flip investor? Are you in it for a quick turnaround, meaning I'm trying to make a couple dollars here, I'm trying to make a couple dollars there? Whatever you decide is okay with me. I'm gonna walk alongside you guys regardless. I just need to know from you all where you're at. Then it's up to me to help you get to where you ultimately need to be. Guys, I want you to live comfortable in retirement. I want your kids to be free. I want you to be free. I want your significant other to be free. And when I say free, I'm talking about financially free. Guys, I told you I became debt free in March 2018, and I can tell you firsthand, it allows you to do a whole lot of stuff for yourself, but more importantly for other people. I just want to help you guys get to that point. Next up, we have our word of the day, and our word of the day is market cap. Guys, I think it's important that I talk to you about the importance of a market cap, because when you start knowing about PE ratios, forward PE, market caps, and things of that nature, it will help you understand how to identify what a potential 10x company is, how to know if your money is going to double or not. And so it'll also help you understand why some of us invest in what we invest in. So without further ado, I'm going to show you guys a stock that we're just going to pick a random stock and look at the market cap of it. And then we're going to talk about it just a little bit. So today's stock we're going to use is Walmart. Walmart, ticker symbol WMT, is currently $131. You all know Walmart. A lot of people shop there. I shop there, my wife shop there, everybody I know shop at Walmart, Costco, Target, the whole nine, man. And so if we scroll down though, if you can see my screen, I want you to look to the right side where it say market cap. It says 371.67 billion. Somebody asked me this in the comments about why is market cap less than Amazon. Guys, it's a couple reasons why. This market cap number lets you know how big a company is. When you hear companies being acquired, like Uber buying Postmates or Microsoft buying Red Hat, or you guys know that Facebook bought Instagram, the market cap is how you know how much your company is worth. And so if Amazon per se did want to buy Walmart, they would have to pay $371 billion to buy Walmart. On the flip side, if you're not trying to buy nothing, but you want to just know how to invest, you have to ask yourself, can Walmart become a $1 trillion company? If they do, they would almost have to triple from this point. And so, guys, it's important for you to look at market cap to know, okay, if they already $367 billion, how much further can they go up? If you think they can go up, invest in them, because if you buy it at $131 and you believe they can go to $500 billion, then you're gonna make money, okay? If you believe, man, they are big as they're gonna get, I don't see them going any higher, and they sitting at $131, then you might have a decision to make on whether or not you wanna invest in that company. Another company I wanna kinda show you guys is Uber. Let's look at a smaller company. Uber, let's scroll down here. Compared to Walmart, let's look at this. Their market cap is only $54 billion. Check this out, guys. I told you Uber is going to be a stock that's going to make some of you guys retire early if you invested and added to your portfolio. You guys saw that I own this at $22.50 with 25 shares. Check this out. Uber has the potential to double because they will certainly get to $100 billion. And so I already know my investment in Uber is definitely going to at least double, okay? Let alone triple or quadruple. So this is how some of us make investment decisions. I'm gonna teach you about PE ratios probably in the next video, but this is how some of us know off top, no matter what happens, our money is gonna double. So we can take 5,000, 10,000, throw it in Uber and know that it's gonna turn it into 20,000 or 30,000, because we know for sure that a company like this will at some point get to 100 billion. And so that means that it doubled from the current position we bought it at. So that's the importance of market cap, guys. It lets you know how much a company is worth, what it would be to be acquired by somebody else, and things like that. Next up, guys, we have our question of the day. And our question of the day comes from Jeffrey Melton. He said, hey, love your channel. It has gave me some direction to get involved with investing, and not only the stock market, but cryptocurrency as well. I started with 100 and now I'm at over 20,000 in investments, generating monthly income by having dividend stocks and stacking cryptocurrency. I appreciate all the information that you give out. Financial freedom can now be a reality for me. Jeffrey, man, I thank you for this question, as well as I thank you for this comment. Check it out, man. I'm happy for each and every one of you guys, including Jeffrey, that has gotten involved in the stock market, that are making positive gains, that are seeing the potential, not only for yourself, but for those around you. That's what it's all about. Cryptocurrency, trading stocks, owning assets, man. You guys have to know that this is the way to go. I tell you all the time that I think we've been playing a wrong game for far too long. And the fact that we're here now means that we now can finally even the playing field, do what we need to do to set ourselves up for financial independence in the long run. And so guys, I thank you for this question, but more importantly, man, I'm just impressed with so many of you all that are crushing it right now in a pandemic, in a recession. Guys, it's easy to invest in a bull market. It's easy to invest when everything is going up. But the moves you guys are making, the way you guys are listening, the comments that I see about what some of you guys are doing in your portfolio makes my heart happy every single day, man. And so I want to tell you guys to keep crushing it, keep doing your thing, keep following the channel, because we're going to the top together. Listen guys, if you got questions, leave them in my comments below. I'm gonna add them to my next video. Listen man, I make videos like this every week, so if you like this one, make sure you check out the next one. Remember, most people see the end result, very few consider the journey. Do me a favor, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. Make sure you grab some free stock using my link below, and I'll see you guys in the next one.